dyslexia, related learning disabilities equivalent to 13,516 Wake County students in the school district. Now therefore, I, Dominic DiGadina, by the virtue of authority vested in me by the state of Texas as Wake County Judge, and on behalf of the Wake County Commissioners Court, do hereby proclaim the month of October as Dyslexia Awareness Month.
Smart to make sure that we had the resources here at home.
That is Dyslexia.